It scans your fingerprint and locks itself automatically. Or you can use a passcode. Leave the keys behind.